Well, I was going to do vegan bolognese, but I'm a little bit hungover. I got a bit carried away with the FA Cup final yesterday, so suffering for it now. Therefore, we decided to do homemade in KFC. The reason why I've added a couple of pickles is apparently pickles are really good for hangover as well. So, unlike KFC, our gravy is vegetarian, as is the rest of our stuff today. These are more like McDonald's fries, but you can get KFC-esque fries with the skin on, just like they do at KFC, also at Aldi's. This is where the fries are from, and they're absolutely delicious. But that's probably about as much as I can do today, because I'm still feeling it. And I'm certainly going to be taking my vegan multivitamins today, and a couple of these as well. So I hope you enjoy it. Hopefully next week I'll be able to do the vegan bolognese for you. If you like the video, don't forget to click like, hit subscribe, and we'll see you next time.
Yeah, see ya.